bring everybody in who were written off, who were taken for granted, who form the margin of victory when we win this on election. And our democracy, the right to vote, under attack across this country by these pitiful election deniers over here. Every single one of us going forward are able to freely and fairly decide the outcome.